Back here in South Korea, a local research team has discovered kimchi could help treat atopic dermatitis. The key lay in the lactic acid bacteria found in the traditional fermented vegetable dish. For details, let's turn to our Kim Hyesung.
Atopic dermatitis, a chronic inflammatory skin disease, can cause intense itching and sleep loss, significantly lowering a person's quality of life. According to the journal Scientific Reports, around 1 in 10 children between the ages of 1 and 7 suffered from the disease in 2016, which is caused by a combination of genetics, immune system dysfunction, and environmental factors. Steroid creams and antihistamines can relieve the symptoms, but there is no cure. However, a new treatment option may be on the horizon. A team of Korean researchers has found that the lactic acid bacteria in kimchi, the nation's traditional fermented side dish, could help treat atopic dermatitis. Kimchi, a probiotic made with cabbage, red pepper, garlic, and ginger, is known to boost the immune system and promote digestion. But this is the first time that researchers have found evidence for the mechanism through which kimchi could be used to help treat atopic dermatitis. In their study, the research team from the World Institute of Kimchi fed a group of mice infected with atopic dermatitis a course of kimchi with the lactic acid bacteria Yersella siberia WeKim28. After 45 days, they found the bacteria had helped reduce swelling and inflammation by 40%.
We've been doing this research since 2014, testing various kinds of lactic acid bacteria in kimchi, and found that WeKim28 helps activate the regulatory T cells that boost the immune system while suppressing allergic responses. This could open the door to an atopic dermatitis cure that would have no side effects even if taken for a long period of time.
The research team says the bacteria is effective even when dead, meaning it can not only be made into pills but also cookies or ice creams for children. The finding was published earlier this year in Scientific Reports, which is affiliated with the journal Nature. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.